I'm gonna teach you guys how to do a frontside disaster. Having the fisheye and him going. Alright, so what you gotta need to know, you need to know like three tricks. You need to know frontside airs, you know, getting over, fakie rocks, and frontside axle would help for like the body position and all that good stuff. Alright, foot positioning time. So you're gonna take your front foot, put it right below the bolts, about not actually really touching, but it's really how you like it for frontside 180s. See? Alright, you have that there. You're gonna take your back foot, put it in the concave, have a little bit in there. It's really just depending on how you like your frontside 180s. So like this, when you pop, slide it like 180. And the actual 180 is pretty much just like how you do it on the flat ground. You gotta be able to do that for the trick. So this is the whole learning really how to do the trick. You're gonna come down, probably gonna be on like a half pipe, not this intense thing. You're gonna come down, come at it at a little bit of angle, really towards your comfortable. You're gonna have your foot position. When you pop, what most people do is you do it just like a normal like 180, which you don't wanna do. You gotta lean into the actual ramp and never really try to actually come out of it. So you're gonna hit it up like a frontside air, and you're gonna really shove your body weight, so your actual body's gonna be more into the ramp, but your feet are gonna be shoving it out onto this, make you stay on, then you get all normal. And once you get into this, you're pretty much set, because you really just gotta slide down a little bit, hit up, make it rock, and you'll be good. That's really all there is to it. Mainly you just wanna think about the staying in the ramp, because most people have to come up and go up. Yeah, which I did for a long time, where you come up, barely hit this one, and you just come off, which is not what you want to do. Maybe you want to do 180 up, I don't know. But, do that up. And when you do this, I mean, this coping, you really don't get clipped on. But if you're on one of those hardcore copings that's annoying as hell, just go. And that's pretty much all there is to it.
As you approach the coping, begin to rotate your shoulders front side and pop. After you've completed most of your rotation, push your popping foot over the coping. Keep most of your body weight over the quarter pipe while your feet and board are over the coping. Now just lean back in and ride away smooth.